Hi guys, so we're going to be working today on our lyrical dance, Little Things, which is the dance that my Friday stretch class are doing. So I'm going to break it down in sections for you to learn. We've done some of it, but not all of it yet. So please don't panic if some bits just go over your head. Here we go. Okay, so section one, we're starting on the floor on our knees. And you're all in a long line, spaced out obviously. So on the introduction, you start looking down, you wait 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, head roll round to the right and then reach forward. That's really soft with your arm, as if you're kind of making a ripple in the water. Reach forward and bring it back. Now we're working on a cannon along the line, so it should go flick, Amy, Rael and Alyssa, okay? And you're gonna do a windmill. So you need to sit on your left hip, you're gonna face the back of the room, and then you wanna be stretching out your right leg first, and then your left leg. And I really want stretched legs. It's gonna look awful if you've got bent, horrible legs, guys. So stretch, stretch, and come back in, okay? There should be a moment where I could take a picture and you would have two lovely stretched legs and yeah, at the same time. So it's gonna, you windmill in cannon, so it goes flick, windmill, Amy, windmill, Rael, windmill, Alyssa, windmill. And when you finish your windmill, you wanna actually finish on your feet like this, because then we're gonna do a ponche and we're lifting the left leg backwards. So here we go, ponche, stretch it, straight legs, come back down. And then we're ready for when the singing starts. So it says, your hand fits in mine like it's made just for me. Yeah, it's a bit quicker, ready, and your hand fits in mine like it's made just for me. Now we're going back along the line. So we're starting with Alyssa, then Rael, then Amy, then flick, and this is just a normal roll, no windmill. So you're sitting down on your right hip this time, roll around and then stand up, okay? So it goes roll Alyssa, roll Rael, roll Amy, roll flick, that's it. And then this bit, you're waiting for the words freckles on your cheek, and your legs are going right, left. You kind of rock up on the demi point. And you're reaching, your right arm out, reach, reach, and look at your hands when you do it. Reach, reach, ball change, crossing your left leg in front. And on that ball change, this arm comes around your head and under your face. That's showing the freckles on your cheek. Run around in a curve to the right. It says it all makes sense. Now you're in a line, you've just run around yourself basically. So we're all facing this way, flicks at the front now, then Amy, then Rael, then Alyssa. And we use our front arm and it goes around and over. Now when we can get closer to each other, this bit, you'll actually be leaning on the person in front of you, you'll all be really close together. But we can't do that at the moment, so we're just pretending, okay? Now two of you are going forward and two of you are going back for this next bit. And I can't remember who's going which direction, but I think you guys know. I have a feeling Amy and Alyssa are going backwards first and Flick and Rael are going forwards, but I could be wrong, okay? So we're still facing this way. I'm going to be a forward for the minute. You're doing a step ball change, travelling to the front or back. Step ball change, cross your leg in front and twist turn all the way around to face the front. If you were going backwards, obviously you'd be going this way. Step, ball, change. And you've got the easier job because you don't have to turn quite as much, okay? Turn around, that's it. Then we're gonna step our right foot apart, hand on our right ear, and you're doing a body circle. Relax your head down and round. And this word, it says loved. You stick your right foot behind and your arms go up. Loved your stomach. And then on the word thighs, we're not doing the outward round kick anymore, We're just dropping our hands down and we're kicking our right leg on a releve, thighs down. Okay, so that bit there, let's do it from the step will change. I'll be back this time. All makes sense to me. Step ball change, cross, turn, out, head, roll. Loved your stomach or your thighs down. That's it. Now we're all doing a pas de bourrée, traveling this way. So use your left leg first, behind, side, front. And the word is spine. And on the word spine, do forward ripple. Spine. And then it says, we loved them endlessly. Prepare your left leg for chaînés. Okay? So let's go through section one again. Ready? So we're looking down on the intro. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Head roll. Reach. Come back in. Now it's your windmill, so I'm being flick, I'm going first, okay? Windmill, 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 windmill. That's it. And then it's your ponche, ponche, onto your knees. Your hand fits in mine like it's made just for me. Then we're going, Alyssa starts. 1, 2, 3, 4. Stand up. Freckles on your cheek, run around, all makes sense to me. That's it. Step ball change, cross, turn, out, body roll. Never loved your stomach or your thighs. Pas de bourrée, spine, love them endlessly, prepare. And when you prepare, I'll just zoom in on my feet here so you can see. So you've got your feet parallel for this bit. And when you prepare, don't forget that you need to turn that foot out. So you've got to bring that heel forwards. Otherwise it'll be parallel and it won't be right. So make sure you turn it out. Okay, let's try that bit with the music.
In mind, like it's made just for me.
Roll, bear four, this three, in mind, two,
it
one.
Was meant to be. And I'm joining up the dots
reach,
with the freckles
reach,
on your
change,
cheeks. And it
right,
all makes sense to me. I know you've never loved the crinkles by your eyes when you smile. You've never loved your stomach or your thighs. The dimples in your back at the bottom of your spine, but I love them endlessly.
Prepare. Okay, so section two. So you've just come up and prepared. You're going to do two chaînée turns to the left. Now we practiced this in class. This was the one where we practiced, we were in a first position on demi-point and we were holding onto the wall. We did half turns, if you can remember, trying to keep your feet quite close together. Okay, so you're gonna do two chaînée turns. So we're going step, turn, and then stepping on your left foot, you're going up, up, reaching up to the corner, drop down. That's it. Now your arms are gonna circle that way, away from you, around. This one comes to your ear like you've got an earache, and this one pushes out on your chassis. Okay, then you're finishing it off with a pas de bourrée. Okay, let's do that again. So prepare and step, turn, up, up, down, round, chassis, pas de bourrée. Okay, now this bit's quite tricky. I'm going to zoom in on my feet for this. Okay, let's finish your pas de bourrée. You're doing two jetés, so your right leg, you want to swishes along the floor, comes off the floor, then you're going to jump and land with the other one behind, Okay? So you go on swish, land, swish, land. That's two jetés. Okay? From there, put your right foot behind, dig it behind, untwist yourself, round to the right, untwist, sneakily step this foot in front, and then your back leg is going to do a kick to the side, and at the same time as you kick, you're going to hop, kick and hop, and then put it back at the back. Okay, so from your, you've done pas de bol, Ray, two jetés, here we go, jeté, jeté, swivel, sneaky step, hop, down. And your hop is on the word you, okay? Then you're going to twist out of it, and you're going to run around, and you're going to be in a line, one behind each other, which we can't really practice at the moment, but we'll just have to practice it really spaced out, okay? Right, okay, so let's go through that section again. So you've just prepared, here we go, and step, turn, up, up, down. Round, push, pas de bol, ray. Here we go, jetés. One, two, turn, kick, hop, down. Turn out of it and run into your place in the line. Okay, from there, you would, in real life, have your hands on each other's shoulders. But we can't do that socially distanced, so just pretend for the moment. If you do jazz on a Tuesday, this bit's actually the same as the jazz dance. Well, slightly the same, okay? So I can't remember what order we were in. I think it might have went Flick, Rael, Imi, Alyssa again. Purely just height order. And you're doing your slinky swivel. So we're all going to step out to the right for this. Okay, so it's going to go 1, 2, 3, 4. On your number, you do that movement. Yeah, so Flick's number one, Imi's number, Rael will be number two this time, Imi number three this time, and Alyssa number four. Okay, so I'm going to be Imi just for this bit. I'm going to be number three. So it goes 1, 2, 3, 4 in. Okay, and it'll probably take about six counts by the time Alyssa's finished hers. So I'll be Alyssa this time. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. That's it. And then you're waiting for, what are the words on this bit? I can't remember, but you'll hear it in the music when I do it with the music. If you are an odd number, you go on this way. So that would be Flick and Imi are going this way. And if you're an even number, Rael and Alyssa, I'll go on this way, step out and you just do a big circle of your arm, back in, and then to finish it off we're going to run to this corner, I believe. You're going to run, it won't actually be in the corner, it'll just be spaced out, but you'll be facing that corner with your left foot, dig behind. If you do ballet it's called classical pose. Okay, so let's try that section with the music now. See if we can pick it up.
Loved the crinkles by your eyes when you smile. You've never loved your stomach or your thighs. The dimples in your back at the bottom of your spine. But I love them endlessly.
Prepare. Here we go. Step.
I won't let these little things slip
out
of my mind.
One, two, ten.
It's you, oh, it's you.
Run into the line.
Add up to, I'm in love with you.
One, two, three, four.
And all these little things.
Run, step four. Right, third section. So you've just done your reach out, whichever way you're going, and then we're running over to this direction. And step forward. I think before I might have said that your left leg was at the back, but it's actually your right leg. Okay, so you're waiting for the words, you can't go to sleep without a cup of tea. So just move my dog out of the way. Okay, so we're here, standing on our left leg. I'm gonna do two long walks backwards. Back, back. Now your right leg here is going to swing across like this, and at the same time you swing your arms back and you lean forward a little bit. So you've got to swing, ball, change out of it. Now you're going to step on your right leg to the corner into a lovely arabesque. If you're in grade 2 ballet, we've been practicing that recently, you're going to do it on the demi point. Arabesque, down, and run around to face the front. Okay, let's do that again. So a bit further forward, standing on our left leg. Walk back, back, swing, ball, change. Arabesque, down, run around. Okay, now it says something about conversations here. You're going to step out on your right leg, your right arm polishes your halo, put both hands over your mouth. Okay, now you're going to rock back on your heels, stick your butt out, okay? And as you do that, reach forward and then run backwards a little bit. Obviously, we'll have more room than I've got here. So we go, polish, hands, reach, run backwards. Right leg, step, ball, change, step forward. You've got your left leg at the back. We're going to do a pirouette, picking up our left leg, going to the left, pirouette, down. Okay? From there, step your left foot out. You're going to ripple to the left. And then I think the word that we're waiting for is loved. On loved, on the word loved, so we've gone ripple, loved, you're going to flick and cross. And it's a really sharp flick. It kind of reminds me of like a snake's tongue. I think of it like that. So ripple, flick, down, across. Now you want to put all your weight on this foot here, okay? Because you're going to lean into it that way. You'll feel your muscles working in your thighs. And breathe your arms out. And then turn out of it to face the back. Okay, from there, you're going to do two shoulder rolls, right shoulder first, right shoulder, left shoulder, and then a bit like before on that kick that we did, step your left foot across, and you're going to kick and hop your right foot. Kick and hop, put it down, turn around. Then the next words, they say squeeze into your jeans. You're going to use your left foot, slide and drag the other foot in. As you do that, your arms are coming across yourself, that's it, squeeze into your jeans. Just let my dog outside. Okay, squeeze into your jeans. Then you've got your right foot ready. You're going to do a step ball change forward, step ball change, step, and a forward leap, reaching your arms up high, leap down, and then really quickly run back around to here to repeat the second section, the chorus bit with the chenilles. Okay, so we're going to go now from the very beginning up to that repeat section. Okay,
it's in mind like it's made just for me.
Alyssa,
bear this in mind, it was meant to be. And I'm joining up the dots with the freckles on your cheeks, and it all makes sense to me.
Step one,
I know you've never loved the crinkles by your eyes when you smile. You've never loved your stomach or your thighs, the dimples in your back at the bottom of your spine, but I love them endlessly.
Here we go.
I won't let these little things slip out of my mouth. But if I do, it's you, oh, it's you, they add up to. I'm in love with you. And all these little things. You can't go to bed without a cup of tea. And maybe that's the reason that you talk in your sleep. And all those conversations are the secrets that I keep, though it makes no sense to me. I know you never loved the sound of your voice on tape. You never want to know how much you weigh. You still have to squeeze into your jeans, but you're perfect to me. I won't let these little things slip out of my mouth. But if it's true, it's you.
Okay, so the second time through when you do the chorus, the chenille bit, on the video I've just done, I actually did the kick up. I did it on the wrong leg, so don't copy that bit. I'll do it again now. So let's get to the jeté bit. So right leg, two jetés. Jeté, jeté, twist, kick up and down. Now this bit, it changes, okay? So instead of doing your turn and running to a line, this bit you needs a bit of control, okay? We're going to see which leg looks best, whether you like the right leg or the left leg best, but I suspect the majority of you probably like the right leg best. So we're going to start off with a développé. So you bring it up to a retiré. Now when you do a normal développé, you would extend it out, but we're gonna give ourselves an extra stretch. So from here, when you extend it, tuck your hand behind your foot. Don't do it in front. If you do it in front, you'll be in the wrong line. Tuck it behind, that's it, and then you're going to stretch it up into a shoulder of your leg, bring it down, and this is the ending. So we're going to run into a line. When we can, we'll be quite close together, but we can't for now, so we're going to kneel down. We would be spaced out. Okay, up onto your knees, and then your left. Or is it your right? Yeah, let's use your right hand, okay? So our right hand's gonna do a circle, and then you're gonna fall onto your left hip, slide down onto your elbow. Now, because you would be quite close, you'd be quite close to the next person. So whoever's on the end, they're actually not gonna slide all the way down. They're just gonna slide to, I don't know, we might have some sort of position. Haven't decided on the ending yet. Then the next person is here, and then the next two people, you're leaning all the way onto the person next to you. So it's going to be a line, it's going to look a bit like this, and you're all going to be leaning onto the next person. So the first person will probably be in a position here. Second person, I think you might just be leaning on your hand with your arm over. And then the third and fourth are going to be actually leaning like this, or all the way down over the top of the other person's legs. And that is the whole dance. So I'm going to do it from the start to the finish now with the music. It's not a very long dance. Here we go. Number one, two,
it's in mine like it's made just for me. But bear this in mind, it was meant to be. And I'm joining up the dots with the freckles on your cheeks. And it all makes sense to me. I know you've never loved the crinkles by your eyes when you smile. You've never loved your stomach or your thighs, the dimples in your back, at the bottom of your spine, but I love them endlessly. I won't let these little things slip out of my mouth. But if I do, it's you. Oh, it's you. They add up to, I'm in love with you. And all these little things, you can't go to bed without a cup of tea. And maybe that's the reason that you talk in your sleep. And all those conversations are the secrets that I keep, though it makes no sense to me. I know you never loved the sound of your voice on tape. You never want to know how much you weigh. You still have to squeeze into your jeans, but you're perfect to me. I won't let these little things slip out of my mouth. But if it's true, it's you. It's you, they add up to. I'm in love with you. And all these little things.
Okay, so that's the whole dance for Little Things that you've learned now. Hope you enjoyed it. It's not too long of a dance, it's quite simple. But if all the lines are lovely, then it's going to be a really beautiful dance. So keep working on it and we'll finish it off properly when we can get together again. Bye.